All right, hey everyone, we're here in Point Edward, Ontario. You can see the casino right up over here to the left, right beside the waterfront. They got a back patio that right overlooks the river. But we have the American Spirit, which is 306 meters, which is, I don't know, about 1,010 feet roughly, somewhere in that vicinity. Across the river over there, that's Michigan. So this is right to border. This is border between Canada and the US. He'll be making his turn to head here towards the bridge. And then that's he exits the St. Clair River, and then he'll be going into Lake Huron. This is one of the biggest ships in the Great Lakes. One of the 1,000-footers. I think there's 13. Got a little bit of a breeze blowing on my back, so hopefully I don't get too many wobbles. We should be under the bridge here in about 1 minute. He's going against a pretty strong current. Not sure what the current is here, about 4 or 5 knots. Plus we got a pretty good wind coming right up my back, so he's going against the wind as well. Current and the wind. Not that that will matter much. This thing will push through anything. Now coming up to us here with the bridges. You'll see both bridges once he goes by. Thank you. lot of fresh paint there on the side of it.